I need it cut into 6 equal pieces, and each piece is going to be 2 foot by 2 foot 8. So it's essentially it's going to be like one cut along here, but it gets easier. That's 2 feet, and that's 2 feet. And then 2 cuts here and here to make that 2 foot 8 inches. And then there's that 2 foot 8 inches.
Alright, okay, alright, so, first I guess you're going to want it down here, right?
Yeah.
And then when you want to put it in half, you can just chop it up that way?
Exactly. Okay. So I have a total of 6 minutes.
Let's do that. Okay, that's fine.
Alright.
Yeah.
Can I do it now?
If you, yeah, if you can do one cut, yeah, that's fine. That's going to be 2 feet.
2 feet on each side, so just gradually swing.
Yeah.
So more than the
same. Exactly. And you can move it off? And you can
tell the watch already on it, so I just want to do it
like... Oh, you already marked it.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's fine. It's on. It's ready to go.
Thanks very much.
No problem.
I need the plywood cut twice.
So you can see we got six boards, and all of them are
5 feet,
2 feet by 2 foot.